Give me your money or I'll kill you.
Big mistake.